our small way of saying thank you to you guys. You know, have fun out here. I played last year. I think I'm getting old, so I banged myself up last week. But enjoy yourselves and play hard. Go easy on each other, yeah? You know, some of you are pretty big, so who's playing last year? Yeah, I know how it feels. All right, guys, good luck. May the best team win, all right?
Thank you.
Have fun. All right, good luck.
Good afternoon. We're standing in the Sports Mania in JLT. I'm standing with Yasmin from Engel & Volkers. Tell me, are you excited or nervous for today?
Of course not nervous. This is our third appearance in the tournament and we are super excited. We can't wait for the tournament to start.
Awesome. And have you guys practiced for this?
Not too much, as much as we would have wished for, but yeah, certainly a few times. I'm not going to disclose how many.
Awesome. Good afternoon. So I'm standing with Sam from House & House, our winner of last year. Sam, how does it feel to be back?
Great, yeah, excellent. We're looking forward to it.
Awesome. You'll be defending your title this year. Who are you playing in the first round?
I think we got Espace in the first round. I don't think we've played them before, so it'd be quite interesting. We've just been warming up outside and they've got a big lad. Very, very big lad. So it'll be interesting.
Awesome. Tell us, what did you do with your money of last year that you won?
The truth. We all went and celebrated brunch.
That's the best way to do it, honestly. So I'm standing with Chris, the captain of the Bayou team. Chris, are you ready for action?
Of course.
Tell us, who is the biggest moaner in our team?
Me.
Who is the biggest selfie taker in our team?
Me.
Who's going to win this year's kickoff?
Me.
Awesome. Awesome. All the best for your first round and we'll catch you later. Thank you. All right, so I'm standing with Daniel from OBG. Daniel, are you excited or nervous?
We're excited. We're very excited. We think we're going to win it. So.
And who are you playing in the first round?
So in our group, we've got Engels and Vocards, we've got Bayut, and we've got Mylo.
Awesome. So that's quite a tough round you've got going there. Do you think you're going to kick Bayut out?
I think we've got a good chance, yeah.
So I'm standing with Chris from PH. Chris? Are you excited or nervous for today's kickoff?
I can only be excited to win, you know what I mean? Obviously, I've got that feeling in my stomach, but it's nothing. Very excited.
Have you practiced for this round?
Yeah, we had a few training sessions in the heat. It's a little hot, but we're feeling confident, yeah.
Awesome. Chris, do you want to tell us who is the best dressed in the PH team this year?
To be quite honest, I think Paddy's the best well-dressed because he's wearing the sort of shorts, tracksuit bottoms, didn't quite get the memo for green shorts, so he looks good.
And you want to tell us who's the biggest diva in your team this year?
It's got to be Richard. He came through with the pink socks and the pink boots. He's really confident. You can't lose dressed like that.
Hi, so I'm standing with Asim from Espace. How was your first round?
Yeah, very good. We played House & House. Tough opponents. Good game.
Indeed, you're tough because they were our winners last year.
Yeah. Very, very, very tricky game. We managed to beat them, so... Good to get the winners from last year out of the way.
It's all over here at the Bayut Cup 2017 in Sports Mania JLT. The dust has settled and we have one winner. But first, we're going to call the runners up, Clarke and Scott. So, I'm here with the victorious captain of the Bayut Cup 2017, Captain Lewis. How does it feel to hold that trophy in your hands finally?
We'll take it next year as well off the young lads. That's all you need to know.
Good stuff. Any shout-outs to your team?
Yeah, big Bob Kempton, main man, UFC fighter, footballer, estate agent.
What a man.
What a man.
Cheers. Come back next year
Thank
and take it
much.
Again.
Cheers, guys.
Thank you, mate.
Thank you.